Wisconsin Tonight. Here's Carol Meekins.
And welcome to Wisconsin Tonight. Welcome to Wisconsin Tonight. She was groped by former Sheboygan Mayor Bob Ryan.
And now she is speaking out, saying he did not get the punishment he deserved. Ryan told reporters yesterday he pled no contest to misdemeanor charges to avoid media scrutiny. He was accused of groping a woman during a drinking binge 2 years ago. Ryan admits he was drunk but denies doing anything illegal.
I was not looking forward to people making false allegations against me on a stand, and I was not looking forward to putting my family through that.
Now, Ryan must pay a $200 fine for disorderly conduct. John McCure of News Radio 620 WTMJ spoke with the victim today.
So what was her reaction to the sentence, John?
In a word, disgust. She says she's disgusted. She says she's disappointed. She says he got a slap on the wrist. Above and beyond everything else, she says that, you know, he did assault her. He says that it was, she says rather, that it was the real deal, that he should have been punished. This is part of what she told us this afternoon.
Now, I want to make sure I understand. There's no way that it's possible that he accidentally brushed against you, that, I mean, he reached around and he grabbed you more than once. Is that right?
Absolutely no way it was an accident. This was from behind. The first time was on my stomach, like I said, moved up to my breast, and it wasn't a brushing, it was a squeeze.
Did he say anything during any of this?
No, when I turned around and said, you know, what are you doing? Keep your hands off of me. He said nothing. He just looked at me like I was the crazy one for yelling at him for grabbing me.
The other important point that she wanted to make was that there are published reports that part of the reason the plea deal was reached was to save her from testifying. She says she was ready to testify, wanted to talk about it, wanted to tell the truth, and that she's extremely disappointed.
Very interesting. John, now she did not attend the sentencing. Why was that?
She says it's too painful. She says this is very, very difficult for her, and actually this ordeal has changed the person she is, and she has a tough time, believe it or not, actually being out in public.
Yeah, I know you also spoke with the former mayor yesterday after he was sentenced.
Yes.
He still maintains his innocence.
He does, and he actually, it seemed to me, went out of his way to actually say, look, I didn't commit these assaults, I didn't plead to the assaults, and that is what he is sticking with.
Now, John, Ryan has admitted that he has a problem with alcohol. Anything new on that particular front?
Well, he actually told us yesterday also that he's been clean and sober since this incident took place.
Okay, well, that is a step in the right direction for
Hopefully.
Him and his family as well.
John McCure from News Radio 620 WTMJ, we appreciate you being back with us.
Good
on
to
the
be
TV
here.
Side. Thank you.
And we're also going to hear more from that victim tonight on Live at 10.